In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily tie the water balloon. So we're just going to fill the water balloon with water first. Okay, so I've got some water inside the balloon now. So what we do to easily tie the balloon is to hold your finger like this. And then go around, so have the water balloon like this. So go around the water balloon and then hold it and pull it out. So here you can see we can easily tie the water balloon doing it this way.